Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Let It Sink In. Let It Sink In is a puzzle where the object is to remove the yellow gear. So the yellow gear goes all the way in, and the object is to remove it. So let me first demonstrate to you, spoiler alert, how to reset the puzzle. So, finally, we have the puzzle in its starting position, and now the object is to get the gear out, and you have obviously already guessed how it goes. So, let me explain to you the concept of the puzzle. What you see is at the back side a bunch of gears, and at the front side, and this is an arithmetical gem that Bram Cohen discovered. He discovered that 7 divided by 10 multiplied by 13 divided by 10 multiplied by 11 divided by 10 equals 1001 divided by 1000. So this means that here, if I'm turning this one at 1000 teeth per minute, then this gear is turning 1001 teeth per minute. So when I'm turning in this direction, the red gear tries to push up the yellow one at 1000 teeth per minute, and this one pushes it down at 1001. So it's ultimately the green gear that wins. And that makes this puzzle also a bit counterintuitive, because people, when they want to get it out, they try and turn in this direction, because they are turning the red gear and they think, okay, I need to turn it up. But no, you need to turn it in the opposite direction. So for getting it out, you have to turn it down, keep it upside down, and then turn the red one in this direction. So the puzzle itself is not very difficult. It's really a very nice calculus gem that Bram Cohen found. And my question to you is, these very close gearing ratios, do you know another puzzle application? Thank you for watching.